complete revolutions made at the beginning of the year, 2017. These become harder to sustain like winter leaves. Dry branches and freshly brewed flames, conditional gains followed by continuous lanes as we hit a low in spring. Then October came and the summer reclined, and knowing that December needed to be welcomed by longings. The unrealistic thoughts soon slipped through creases in June. As we grew, we knew to understand that nothing is a stern new. Images change like places. Sunrise and sunsets are interchanged with faces. Nothing feels new, redemption brews through the wind, seems to carry along bad news. Things are only an echo of what we thought they would be. But the year 2018, that's to be welcomed in. And we gladly await the unknown in which rising unafraid, because we dare stare in places that the great ones did, finding things within that are fruitful as well, nourishing. Nothing is wasted, not even hate is forsaken. We look at pain with education, for even hell is a destination. We choose to chase the yin, making heavenly deeds our occupation. The amount of success will not be given. Each year is a new beginning. We're alive and kicking. The old year may have gone done, unwillingly still. Comfortable is how you find me. Ready and patiently waiting to make unrealistic revolutions this year's first moon. And out of the struggle of your isolation comes a redemption of innocence by association. You will know my name, believe in me. I'll tell you this, you will know my name, Finn.